Okay, a medicine ball toss that almost everybody has done is the medicine ball scoop toss. So you're just gonna go here, boom. One we use with Ignite a lot, okay? There is a lot of ways that you can kind of mess it up though, which is why we're gonna give you this drill instead, okay? This is called 90 degree jump med ball scoop toss, okay? So I'm right here, my medicine ball is gonna be right here, even on my belly button. I'm gonna do a little jump and I'm gonna turn my pelvis 90 degrees to face my target, okay? And when I do that, my chest is gonna be back still and my ball is gonna be behind me. So that way I build potential energy to be able to throw, okay? So here I am, I'm gonna jump, boom, my T-spine's back, my hands are back behind me, and then I'm gonna use my thoracic spine to really rip this ball forward and throw it as hard as I can against the wall. So all together it looks like this. Boom, and I rip it. Try it again, boom, and I rip it. And anytime we do this stuff, we always wanna do it both sides. Doesn't matter if you're only a right-hand hitter, we need to be balanced as humans. So let's make sure that we do it lefty also. I'm not gonna do this right because I don't wanna chuck it this way, but I'm just gonna jump, boom, and then I rip it like that. If your mechanics aren't perfect on that side, it's okay. I still need you to do it for balance, okay? So now we're gonna come